anyway, the HTTP that goes to the server. And then the server can do whatever it wants to with that. It gets that, that form request, and it gets the name, and it gets the password, and then it can go do whatever it wants to with those. I imagine you check it in some database or something, right?
Yeah.
And then if it checks out, you're logged in, and if not, you get that.
You get a broken page, yeah.
You get a broken page. This is the super technology that we're going to use.